Alright, hey guys, this is Abomination9 here, back playing some more Deadlight. Welcome back to Horror in July. We left off, we went to the stadium, we saved, Ben? Question mark here, and now we're gonna head into the hospital, get some supplies for him.
Damn it. There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out.
Like how there's no zombies so far. Hopefully it stays that way.
This isn't hell. I don't know what is.
I'm not sure about the new flu and what's ways to prevent it. The new illness were always surprising us, but there had always been a cure. That was the past. Fortunately, there are zombies here to deal with, and I'm already sick of the zombies. But for some reason, my guns are super loaded. Lost page. Check this out. Dead bodies scribbled. What was that? There's a cog there. Okay, there we go. I figured that was gonna fall, but... two shotgun shells. Let's position ourselves to actually deal with this woman. And turning that around with the mouse is super annoying as well. Okay, is that not the answer? Okay, it was, it's just I didn't do it right. There's a radio there.
Seems that someone left a message on a recording machine.
I continue to study the mechanism of the disease. It's something extraordinary. I've never seen anything like it. The human body's defense system falls like a house of cards before it. The force of death has never been seen closer. For now, I can only admire its evolutionary progress. It's impossible to fight. I've locked up some of them in the maternity ward. I keep researching. I keep advancing. I keep learning from this disease.
Hopefully you were actually able to hear that. You're kidding me. I did not just trip over a chair! What is... I don't remember this guy's name, but seriously, man. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's just make a jump for it. Oh, crud. I wasn't expecting that. I could have gone down, but there's a ladder here for some reason. Can I actually make it up to that elevator? Can I jump up? Yeah. Shoot, zombies. There's something here. A page. An absurd letter of the doctor who was investigating an illness in the hospital. According to his words, the new illness makes us immortal. So that's it. I came in here for a... wait, can I... okay, I was gonna say. I better not have just come in here for that. So this diverging paths or something, since I went up instead of down. Wait, what am I doing? Was there actually something there to pick up?
Another recorded message of this doctor.
The disease suspends time. It makes us permanent. That's the word.
It looks like that doctor found what he was looking for.
The infinite man. Eternity. Isn't that what we search for? We found it. I'm waiting for the time to become one of them. I want to be one of them. This life belongs to the past.
So is that the explanation for...
the disease suspends time. It makes us permanent. That's the word. Down through the ages, we've looked for something
Clearly, that's what they're using the explanation for. Some doctors came and took it as immortality. Wait, what am I doing? I didn't take anything. I still haven't found what I'm looking for. I don't know why I don't take that for him. Okay, so, oh no, I was gonna say, it looks like I could have gone through that boarded up one, but no. St. Thomas Hospital, July 5th, 1985, 5:25 p.m. Well, we still have a decent amount of bullets, so I might as well deal. Music, for some reason, is ramping up. Bob's probably gonna be dead by the time we get there. A clipping from the magazine Science and Medicine that talks about the cloning of human beings. One of the ethical fears that the article contemplates is the improverment of our genetic heritage even more than it already has. Okay, I need to reload. That's kind of broken. They need to fix that. You can just, like, spam R, and he just reloads. Shadows block the way. Reloads all the cylinders instantly. So I'm pretty sure there is a Deadlight, like, definitive edition or something, like, enhanced edition coming out. So I'm actually playing the original. Wait, I'm gonna run out of stamina. So I don't know what the enhanced version is going to be like whenever it comes out. The medical supplies. I need to go back. Okay, so this was the way out.
There's the pharmacy. I need antibiotics and something to close up Ben's wounds.
Okay, this was closed off for some reason. Let's get out of here. That's it? Okay, I wasn't expecting it to be that easy, but okay. And is this like just straight out of here? The idea of a stranger. Her name is Carla L. Homolka? Have we been in this room before, but like on the bottom? At least we made some progress. The watch of the doctor who embraced immortality. It stopped just after midnight at 12:02. Doesn't really look... I don't know. Slowly, immortality didn't last him long enough. What? Where was that zombie? Oh, I guess I wasn't paying attention. Like, I hit twice there. The chair! What is wrong with you? You're such a scrub! My god. Yeah, there's a window right there, dude. Just go out. This guy's tripping over, like... empty cardboard boxes and chairs.
I think so, Randy. I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, from the air we'll be able to... find her!
Ben, are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy. And I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job.
Think at least she didn't have to go through all of this.
We're like old men, aren't we?
All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we loved, not around anymore.
We're alone.
Look, Grandy, the safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben, are you okay? Ben! Ben!
Holy zombie. Okay, we're in Bizarro World. Some Titans walking around in the background.
Wait, this is my neighborhood. This is my street.
I don't like this. This was the day. The day the shadows destroyed our town. This is my home. I don't want to go inside.
I mean, these segments are pretty cool, but
Shannon, Lydia.
I'm pretty sure I mentioned it already. If I haven't, like,
this isn't how it happened. You weren't here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I mentioned it, but this is probably my least favorite game I played during Horror in July. Under Pressure achievements.
It hurts more and more to think about them.
The Green Berets, military patch of off Ben's windbreaker. It's a good way to never forget my old friend and Hope. Hope capitalized.
Ben died in the accident. Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. The shadows can't be stopped.
The idea of a stranger. His name is A.H. DeSalvo. DeSalvo. Aw, oh, really? Really? Aw, oh, come on. I hate that when I, like, jump over one and then, like, I make an effort to jump over the next one, and I'm unable to do it. 12 bullets, exactly what I needed. I'm just not even gonna deal. Like, I think this guy has an unlimited refill, so I'm just gonna use that. So what I mean about the reloading, did I mention it in this video? I'm pretty sure I did. Like, I'm already losing track of what I'm saying in, like, all the videos. Like, I guess I'm just not concentrating hard enough, but, like, you can just spam the R button and just reload, like, the entire thing instantly. Also, yeah, I'm just scumming it up by constantly going back to this guy to get bullets. So once does it go up here? Well, of course. Mechanics. Jump on things on the ceiling. What are you doing? Jump off.
The safe point is no more than a trap used to hunt the survivors.
Don't think I want to touch the water. Was I supposed to be running? There's no indication that I should have been running other than the boxes falling, or whatever fell earlier. But I guess the rebar, or the girder fell right there, but still. Oh, like, I couldn't jump off the wall. Like, when I was up on the wall, I tried to, and it wouldn't. Like I'm saying, not my favorite game of Horror in July. Probably will be my least favorite, period. And I'm pretty much just playing the game. Go. Before I die again! Oh my god. And it has like these parts where you have to go fast, but using a mouse. Maybe it's because I'm using a mouse and keyboard, but like parts like that where you need to go fast, like it's just for some reason it's just too slow. Like to respond to what I'm telling it to do. Did that seriously just fall down in front of me so I couldn't get out?
The safe point is no more than a trap.
And now we're back in the loop of the other videos where I'm dying like 20 times. I want to actually get past this section before I end the video. Okay, there, we did it. So guys, thanks for watching. Tune into the next episode of Horror in July. Like, subscribe, comment, you know what to do. See ya.